हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक. लेट्स सी आवर नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. द क्वेश्चन रीड्स एज, फॉर अ ट्रांसवर्स वेव ट्रैवलिंग अलोंग अ स्ट्रेट लाइन, द डिस्टेंस बिटवीन टू पीक्स दैट इज क्रेस्ट इज 5 मीटर, वाइल द डिस्टेंस बिटवीन वन क्रेस्ट एंड वन ट्रफ इज 1.5 मीटर. द पॉसिबल वेव लेंथ इन मीटर ऑफ द वेव्स आर, फोर ऑप्शंस आर गिवन. एंड नाउ आई एम गिविंग यू 5 सेकेंड टू रीड दिस क्वेश्चन बाई योर सेल्फ एंड देन आई विल मूव ऑन टू द सोल्यूशन. Now to solve this question, we know the formula. From a crest to a trough, the distance is given by the formula 2n plus 1 lambda by 2. Now we have been given the distance from crest to one trough, that is 1.5 meter. So equating both the answers, that is 1.5 equals to 2n plus 1 multiplied by lambda by 2. And we also know the formula of a distance from crest to crest. It is given by n lambda, and also we have been given with a distance between the two crests. It is given as 5 meter. So equating both the answers, we say that 5 meter equals to n lambda, where both the n are integer. Consider first n as n1 and the second n as n2. Now we can say the possible outcome will only be possible if n1 and n2 both are integer. So we will check when these two will be the integer form. Let put n1 is equal to 1, then the value of n2 equals to 5. When n1 is equated to 2, n2 is not an integer, so discard this value. When n1 is equated to 3, n2 is again not an integer, so discard this value also. Now when n1 is equal to 4, the value of n2 will come out as 15. So this value will be accepted. Now put 15 in the place of n2. That is 5 equals to 15 lambda. On equating this equation, we get the value of lambda is equal to 1 by 3. So checking the options in which we get the value as 1 by 3. So we can clearly see that in the fourth option, one of the possible value of the wavelength is given as 1 by 3. So by the elimination process, we can say none of the other options except option number 4 having the correct answer. Hence the option 4 is the correct one. So we can say that the possible values of the wavelength will be 1, 1 by 3, 1 by 5 and so on. Hope you understood this question well. Thank you. See you in the next question.